Alright, my opponent kept. I'm gonna keep this hand. If my opponent's playing a blue deck, this hand is very good. Because it's got turn one library and Fallout with some other stuff. If my opponent's playing Dredge with Bazaar of Baghdad, this hand is not very good at all. But there's not very many hands you have game one against Dredge that are good. Wow, Ancestral too, huh? I think I just say Island Go. Against Dredge, I don't have time to sit here and cast Ancestrals, or rather use libraries, so I'm just going to play the Island. I'm not going to Ancestral now because I might discard, and I don't want my opponent to have a better chance of hitting on Therapy. This hand actually could plausibly win. Between Time Walk and Demonic Tutor, I actually have a lot of powerful things going on, so... And my opponent's only discarding one Dredge card, though double bridge. So if I don't die or get therapied too many times this turn, then I might not lose. I really wish you could make the graveyard bigger or pop it out or whatever. I could do this, I guess. That is weird. All right. Opponent dredged and does not have any dredge cards in the graveyard. So, and there's a second bazaar there, so that makes it less likely my opponent's got more bazaars hanging out in hand, though certainly possible. All right. Activate bazaar. This is a bad dredge hand, actually. I mean, all dredge hands, like, you know, 96% of them between Mulligans and Serum Patterns start out with Bazaar, but this hand has bricked pretty hard on the dredging, so I'm actually going to get a decent amount of time. It's got... Basically, all that's relevant right now is it's got two Bridge from Belows in the graveyard. Yeah, opponent got to Petrified Field back a Bazaar. Petrified Field's a cool card in the deck, but... I actually might be able to win here. I need to draw, basically, some kind of Mana Accelerant. I need to set up a big Yawgmoth's Will, so I need to draw some Moxes or Lotus. Lotus would obviously be great. So I can Demonic Tutor for Will. Ooh, I got my Ancestral Mental Misstep. The fact that Mental Misstep can go in Dredge is just egregious. Well, time to get Underground Sea and cast Time Walk. I'm not going to get another turn. I really needed that Ancestral to happen, but I didn't want Ancestral before getting Cabal Therapy. So, because if my opponent's not going to name Ancestral off Cabal Therapy, and so once Therapy resolves, now my opponent sees my hand. It's got the Ancestral, but no Force of Will, which is another common card to name. And then I get to Ancestral, hopefully into Force of Will afterwards. But, you know, Mental Misstep did kind of throw a wrench in my plans there. Because, again, I really needed to hit like a Mox or a Lotus. So Lotus in particular. So I basically need to assemble the combo of DT, Lotus, Yawgmoth to have a good shot at winning. Because with what I'm doing right now, it's just not going to be good enough. So next turn, because my opponent's going to have the four, basically five draw steps between normal draw step plus four, but two bizarre activations, so it's four more. With Stinkweed input, should be enough to hit enough dredge cards. So far, bricking pretty hard. See, now I can DT, but there's just nothing to get that's relevant. I mean, I could play Young Pyromancer, and I guess that's all. I mean, what am I going to Demonic Tutor for? There's basically nothing. I mean, I can't even get Ancestral, so... Alright, I'm just gonna... hope against hope that I don't die this turn. Let's get a Volcanic and play a Young Pyromancer. And maybe, like, repeal a token or something. So yeah, pretty dead. But nothing I can do about that, I don't think. And game one is, you know, 85% in Dredge's favor or something ridiculous like that. Hopefully the post-board games with enough sideboard are not that way, but... Yeah, Dredge is just always a tough matchup. Whoa, I got Force of Will. Alright, that does explain a little bit why my opponent's Dredge deck is a little slower. When you have Force of Will's Mental Missteps, perhaps Mind Big Traps, things are a little slower. So I was not winning this game anyway. Though my opponent is choosing not to Bazaar before drawing, which is, well, a bizarre choice, because that lets you discard Stinkweed him. So unless my opponent's hand is good enough that they really, like, has another Force of Will or something... Doesn't seem like that's what you want to do. Library of Alexandria too. Yeah, this is an interesting dredge deck. And at least I'm not super all in. All in combo has a harder time with this version of dredge, I think. I mean, I'm pretty dead here. As it turned out, I was dead even if my opponent didn't have the Force of Will or probably even the Mental Misstep, but given those things. And now here I wish I could really see the graveyard easier. All right, yeah, Mind Break Traps as well. Things are happening. I'm pretty dead. There's one Cabal Therapy. There's... Let's see. This makes all my spells cast more. Yeah. And has Chancellors. Yeah, this is a super disruption-heavy dredge deck. So my opponent's now going to sack an Archimedes to Cabal Therapy. getting 4 zombie tokens. And then gets to Dread return up a Chancellor and have 1,000,000 more zombie tokens. Is that that's the idea? And I don't really have great outs to that. Alright, I'm just going to go to game 2. No reason to show my opponent more cards. Alright, well, I certainly want Yixla Jailers, Nile Spellbomb, Stormlight's Crypt. Do I want Lightning Bolt? No, not really. Do I want Ingot Chewer? No. Could play Red Blast to deal with like Force of Wolves, but that seems pretty weak. Can I keep Mental Misstep in to counter Mental Misstep? I think keeping Forces to counter Force is actually okay. I don't love Repeals in general. Is there anything else that I want to take out? Mana Drain's actually also fairly weak. Let's see. Can't select multiple cards apparently. In that case, I'd rather have a Repeal back in the deck. Repeal can at least do something. Cycling off Moxes or bouncing Narcomoebas, that sort of thing. Although maybe Red Blast is better. Lightning Bolt's also, I think, pretty bad. I don't think I'm Lightning Bolting my own tokens, though. Maybe... no, I still just don't see that happening. Alright, I think that's all I want. I don't really think I want any of these other cards. So...